For this trick, you're going to need five cards. The five cards are the five of clubs, the four of spades, the jack of hearts, the nine of hearts, and the ace of spades. These are the five cards that I always use. They seem to change well, and I always put the ace of spades upside down specifically, and you'll see why in a second. Now, this requires the use of four other cards, too. It requires the use of the ten of spades, the jack of spades, the queen of spades, the king of spades, and the ace of spades. So now, once you have those, you're ready to do the trick. If you guys want an actual tutorial for this trick, Fan2C, I will do so if this gets 15,000 hits. So, if this video gets 15,000 hits, this is not a joke, I will reveal how to do Fan2C. So get this word out there, and hopefully you guys that are seeking this trick will help get this 15,000 hits.